Being a student in college, we have to read a lot of materials online in our Brightspace by D2L course room. We now have access to an easy-to-use text-to-speech tool within our course room content. It's called ReadSpeaker, and we can follow along as it highlights the text as it is spoken. Log in to your Brightspace by D2L course, and I'll show you how to use the Listen button. When you click on the web page, you'll see the Listen button added. You can click on the Listen to begin to listen, or you can click on the Play button to begin listening, or you can click on this to expand and see your options. Click on the Pause button to stop the reading.
This is an online course and there will be lots of reading required.
Click on the Stop button to stop. Click on the Seek bar to go to a different spot. Click on the Sound or the Volume button. You can adjust your settings, or you can download as an MP3. You can use Tab, Shift plus Tab to navigate inside the player and press Enter to activate a certain button or link. In the Settings menu, you can choose whether you want to have the text highlighted while read, or choose whether you want the text highlighted on a word and a sentence basis, a sentence only, or a word only. You get to choose the styles and the colors for highlighting, the word color, the sentence color, the text color. You can choose whether you want the page to scroll automatically to follow the highlighted text or not. And you can choose whether you want the pop-up listen button to be shown when the text is selected. For more ideas or more information, you can go to readspeaker.com or look at our Brightspace by D2L FAQs. Thanks! Hope you enjoy it as much as I do.